how do antibiotics work? Before there were antibiotics, you only had two choices if you got an infection. You could wait and hope for the best, or you had to cut off the infected part of the body. Not exactly great choices. But now that we have a pill that can magically cure almost any infection, how do these antibiotics even work? Antibiotics are used to cure bacterial infections, which can be anything from pneumonia, anthrax, ulcers to acne. And the way they work is by attacking things that bacterial cells have and human cells do not. For example, human cells don't have cell walls, while many types of bacteria do. So an antibiotic like penicillin works by keeping a bacterium from building a cell wall and eventually killing it. Other forms of antibiotics actually target a bacteria's DNA and prevent them from replicating, which prevents the spread of the infection and eventually cures you. Basically, antibiotics murderously destroy all dangerous bacterial cells while allowing human cells to live happily ever after, kind of like the Terminator. Unfortunately though, Terminator penicillin or any other types of antibiotics will not kill viruses, which is why we can never seem to get rid of those pesky colds. Speaking of viruses, what the heck are they? Check out our video here to learn all about viruses and how they work.
A virus is a life form. Maybe. Seriously, science can't decide whether they're alive or not.
And did you know that pimples can actually be cured with antibiotics? Unfortunately, those bubbling craters on your face come from bacteria. Gross. Check out more interesting facts about pimples from our video about acne here. Thanks for watching.